Look at me in defeat. Don't rinse me more, we've been fighting all week. Filled with struggle, I weep, I've been on this dream. But still against me, you're weak in your eyes. I can tell when you're lying. Admit that you're wrong, but you know I'm so right. Only the truth when you look in my eye. I'm a child boy, and you know that it's rare. How do you get there? Because you're stare. Where's your red? Lightning shining. When does he come true and we step flex?
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this.
Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Marek Hamsik plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park.
And today it's just the one striker in the side.
And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11.
Jota!
The shot gets blocked.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Swung in by Pjanic, and they get it away.
And now a throw-in.
Miralem Pjanic.
Belotti.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Little landmark for him today, his 50th appearance.
Yeah, I wonder if he actually knows, because quite often footballers don't know about these milestones.
Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. And he can't get it past the wall. It'll be a corner.
Corner taken by Pjanic.
Perisic! Oh, that's good defending.
Hamsik.
Perisic. It's Matuidi. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Mbappe. Fekir.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Cleared away by the defender. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Return pass. Comes in strongly. Here's Martial.
Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Matuidi, Miralem Pjanic,
Hamsik,
Cuadrado. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Mbappe.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Interception here.
Fekir. He can put them in front. Oh, that's football for you. Hardly got out of their own half, but when they have done, they score. The other team will be absolutely devastated. They've been controlling the shape of the game, and suddenly they've conceded the first goal of the game.
Mbappe,
a chance to break away now on the counter. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Very weak challenge.
Neymar losing the ball.
Challenge in sharp. Here's Martial. Pogba. Neymar. Cuadrado. Miralem Pjanic. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Possession given away once more.
Verratti.
Here's Alexandra. Kostas Manolas. Now Cuadrado.
Gets his foot in there.
Now Anthony Martial.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Won it back with an interception.
Perisic. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Out to Neymar, out on the flank.
Matuidi.
Miralem Pjanic.
Pjanic couldn't keep it.
Pogba.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Hamsik. Pjanic. Only partially clear.
Shots on here. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Perisic. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Perisic.
Miralem Pjanic. Cuadrado.
Matuidi.
Hamsik. Letting the shot go! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Cuadrado. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Hamsik! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Corner coming up.
Pjanic with the corner. Well, he's cleared the danger. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Steered through.
Cut out by the defender. Hamsik.
Tackle goes in.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's one...
Start of the second half for you. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Neymar. Slipping it through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
They're top goalkeepers, win matches, and we've just seen a top save. An important one, too.
Cuadrado.
Now he's looking for support.
Making good ground here, Juan Cuadrado. Matuidi. He's got his shot off now.
Ricky. What about Neymar in the first half, Alan?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Trying to get the ball in behind. He's through here. Taking on the defenders. The shot's on!
Shot blocked here.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Perisic. Matuidi. Read the play well to intercept.
Belotti. Cuadrado. Neatly intercepted.
Neymar. Florenzi. Miralem Pjanic. Belotti.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Fekir. Blocked it then.
He's the controlling influence at the moment, Marek Hamsik.
They miss him when he's not there, that's for certain.
It'll be a throw.
Hamsik.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations.
Fekir. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says, play on.
Verratti.
Neymar. In behind the defenders. Referee has pointed for a corner.
I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
He's put in the corner, not able to take full advantage of a good position.
In quickly.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Pogba!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Here's a chance to attack. Perisic
probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Hamsik.
Now the shot! That's a good block.
He's got it away.
Pogba.
Mendy. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Verratti. Fekir.
Good vision here.
Mbappe.
Neymar! How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.